Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nirnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Floods and landslides brought on by heavy rainfall have taken 3 lives in Assam in India and affected over 2 lakh people, according to reports. State Disaster Management Authority officials said that several rivers, including the Brahmaputra, Dikhow, Dhansiri, Jia Bharali, Puthimari and Beki, are in spate in various parts of the state. The flooded districts include Dhemaji, Lakhimpur, Bishwanath, Darang, Barpeta, Nalbari, Chirang, Golaghat, Majuli, Jorhat and Dibrugarh. 3 persons died in rain and flood related incidents in Golaghat, Dhemaji and Kamrup metropolitan districts. Assam State Disaster Management Authority said 530 villages are underwater and over 13,267 hectares of crop area have been damaged. In all, 2,7100 persons have been affected. People are being moved into 13 relief camps and distribution centers in 4 districts. At least 249 people have taken shelter at these facilities. In Arunachal Pradesh, over 200 people have been evacuated after flash floods in West Kameng district. A state official said the rains washed away a bridge and damaged 7 to 8 houses. The situation is expected to worsen as the meteorological department has predicted more rain in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Mizoram and Nagaland in the next 4 days. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.